Before midnight, we got a call for a residential structure fire. The first arriving crews described a large barn that was on fire, flames shooting approximately 30 feet up in the air. There was already a partial roof collapse. We were told that it's approximately a 200 foot barn that houses 30 horses. It's unknown at this time how many horses were actually in the barn when this occurred. We do not know if there are any horse fatalities. A lot of the animals were gotten out by groomsmen that were on scene and bystanders that live on the property. So we don't know if there were any fatalities in the collapse. As you can tell, the fire is in overhaul right now. Investigators are on scene. It's still way too preliminary to even surmise what may have caused this. As you can tell, we have a significant amount of resources here. It was a very large structure, heavy fire load with feed and horse materials inside the barn. Obviously, our first priority was to get all the animals out, life safety, and then with the partial roof collapse, was just prevent it from spreading to adjacent barns.